Don't put your finger in the camera, Charlotte.